the one that you saw to for me to make that scale, I have to get one more layer of a clear glass on top. And then put it into the mold, shape it up the way I want, and then touch in certain areas, cooling that part of that specific part of the glass too. And I'm going to try to distribute the, by looking at it, the right kind of distribution of the heat. stairwell gets a little softer, and when it gets softer, it becomes, you know, variable. So I can start sculpting that area of the, you know, the dragon. Become a little more proportional to the rest of the body. Now, I'm going to just try to bend the neck, and we're going to add the feet and then the mohawk on the top, and then the rest of it we add the two wings. I used to always sit down and do it, but I tried my best to show you more. Cut this from right here.
It makes it much more difficult on himself, that's for sure, so they don't.
But I have a challenge, right?
Yeah.
Okay, more help, please. So. Flat, so I have to push one side and make sure everything is nice and then even. Okay. I'm not nervous, but I'm shaking. Freehand is always harder to do. Okay, now we're going to add the two wings. So while Kim is working on that part, I can just modify the gesture a little bit and make it more alive. If it's just going down this way, if it goes this way, it's kind of unique. Is not that much, but then just a little smaller by staring there. Also, and then just before this gets cold, I have to do a lot of job. Getting a fresh gather glass, it gets colder and then all the other part gets homogenized, and then before it happens I have to just do everything a and I have to know how fast is it dripping, how much I have to cut, try to match it. I think this was just way too much, so I haven't had it. But actually, by eyeballing, and it's like Nemo. Why is a little bigger?
So he's also working at a severe disadvantage today because he doesn't have a real glass assistant. I don't know how to do this.
This is really a treat walking with him. He's so busy all the time. He doesn't even have a time to come over here and play. So this was a little playtime. The top is still moving like this. Bottom is getting so cold. So we have this torch, 135,000 BTU. The second torch, I have to just heat that part of that, lower part of that glass. He is greeting for you.